Hey yo, we packing up a van to hit the open air and taking just a little break from pushing locally, cause see they know me there. Brighten up your city like a solar flare, and ain't no toll affair could make me hole up where it seeming like they hope you're fair. And even the potent smell of body odor and feet making me queasy, couldn't keep me from driving to rock a beat in a ride that ain't got no seats unless you sitting in the front, pasting stickers up every place that we piss and take a dump. And if you build it, they will come. At least that's what we've been depending on. We headed for your residence. This time we brought some friends along, weaving through the states and drive across another border, cause the grass is only green on the side you decide to water,
My assignment is I've been ordered, arriving on time before them, the kind of the line that formed to the right and the side, the mortar, I'm kindly obliged to warmly say hi to the guy who swore me with knobs and 05 and ordered the dice and described the sort of the climate and vibe according to why he would try support of the grind of his live performers in WI. Said,
yo, I fucks with you guys,
to which I humbly replied,
word, let's get drunk and then ride,
shirts is all bundled in box, couple of hundred to rock, fuck it, it's fun to just watch, youngins in opening acts, course it'd be dope to collab, pork and some ovaries crack, morning with bogeys and black coffee and course of the map, Brody.
How your bitches when we come into your state? Cause we got half a dozen rappers come to bust nuts in they face. We sippin' liquor, but got nothing much to chase. And if you wanna run this race, be happy back in seventh place. Cause yes, we had to set the pace and run a couple laps around your town. We came to fucking jack the crown while taking shots of Jack and Crown. We hit the open road with more heat than a holster holds. And you're supposed to know, but if you don't, then peep the poster, bro. Cause yeah, we're more than a handful. And fucking with us is like swimming in the ocean with an anvil. Strapped to your ankle as I pass through your quaint little city. For the ass and the titties, I say thank you.
I break lines of calipers, I'm Atticus. My balls lit up like Abacus and Alcatraz. Alkaline, I grip the pen and Alcaspaz. Like a falcon in the sky of broken glass. Put the cuts of my travels are souvenirs on my path. Who is here? Nuclear. Head on point like Aunt Liz. Spinning on a chandelier. Screwdriver, can of beer. Bring a hammer to stir up the scene. I drop an anvil like a pair of ears. Resurrect your ample fears. The anthem's here. Recycles on a tightrope, walking fine lines, the mind shines through the eye scope. On a side note, rocket stages, the stage is devastation. Outrageous pages be blazing upon these pages.
I run this bullshit like a matador. I'm matadored like a man on tour. She wants the D and I'm at her door. I burn beef like a cattle prod. The catalog that I could rattle off is stashed in that Kalashnikov. So give me beer and get me off. Shed your fear and sip the broth of the gods that walk across the bars you might have crawled upon. To hear a song or be a part of the starlight. We arm mics and bomb tracks like marathons hype. Cause yes, tonight you can expect to see your rhyme safe. Beatbox, no mic, heat rock, flow tight. We hot silence, make you check your alliance. We've done it all, plus your mother. We are the Iron Giants, bitch.
Bitch, I'm not an Iron Giant. I'm a motherfucking riot contained in a human mind with a brain that I use for pain and a frame that I use for violence. I murder everything in the house so the room is silent. I'm hot. Shoot the hydrant, I'm talking to you defiant. We're talking about a man with more guns than the Cuban Islands combined that I choose to ride with. The cipher is thick, trying to get it over quick and leave you right where you sit. We planned a tour so we can force you into liking our shit and making pennies trying to validate our right to exist. I'm sipping sterner when the ethanol suffice when I'm bent. So now we separate the mice from the men. Take it easy.